And our manner of prank and youthful chicanery.